Valery. Can you explain the folding a little bit?
Should I start from the beginning or...?
No, just from this point you've rolled it in.
So what is important is that all the leading edge is all at the same level. The wing is elliptical, so it means the wingtip should come up here. And then you put all the panels flat, more or less. And after this, all the nylon wires are at the same level. Then what you do, to make the bladder empty. You roll it again, small enough for the bag. So until now it's more or less like a normal folding point bladder. Here on the trailing edge, you find the nylon wires where you see, and then you fold just behind the nylon wire with the risers. Here, you pack at the end of the nylon wire. Like that. And you pack again. Like that is going in the sack and you can put in the harness.
Cool, thanks.